In this video, we discuss how to identify a PSU failure and what steps to follow to resolve the issue. If the power supply unit is marked as failed on the VxRail Manager Web plugin, you can determine if the fault is software or hardware by checking the affected node. Check which PSU is failed by running the following command using putty. Generally, the hardware failure rate on a PSU is low, and failure notifications tend to be software related. If there are real issues with the PSU, the unit LED tends to blink amber or red. If the PSU LED indicator is green, the best practice is to reseat the PSU unit first prior to taking any other steps. To reseat a PSU, disconnect the cable, squeeze the orange release tab while pulling the clear handle to remove. Reseat the PSU and reconnect the cable. If the light is still blinking amber, red, or is off completely, the unit may have failed and we advise you to contact us for technical assistance. If the light is green, refresh the VxRail Manager Web plugin until the failed power supply is no longer reported. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.